There's Perron stealing the puck and keeping it onside with a half minute left. Wiener works it out with a play ahead to line into the empty net. He scores. And if there was any doubt, it's over now as Patrick Laine makes it 5-2 Winnipeg.
I feel like they've been playing some good hockey as O'Reilly comes over to the bench to apologize to Laine here, and you're going to see, I think he gets a bit of a slash as he's unloading this puck, and you can see him shaking his hand.